Oh no, oh, Nick. This is your phone, man. You shouldn't have dissed Eminem. Fuck, man. Your whole career's gonna go down the toilet.
Shots at Eminem again when he can't even pour his load into Mariah. It just doesn't make sense. It's a Kodak moment for Cannon. He just doesn't make sense. That's why he's shooting his cannon. The fans, they demand it. Mariah must need more wine, Nick. I bet you can't stand it. This is only buttons compared to the zip that Eminem will unleash. But now you can deal with this beast. I'm your waiter and I'm serving you, please. Tell me how you're liking your beef. Medium rare, I'll mash right into your teeth. You'll be out in the street when you and me meet. You better be ready to greet my fist to your cheek. Yeah, look, I'm never gonna see you in person. You're probably locked in Mariah's wine cellar. Well, I'm about to commit arson. You'll be like Alan Partridge as he puts in the carriage. Sucked into Jumanji like all these other mediocre artists. Don't even get me started. He snarled you on the warning. Why didn't you just ignore him? Your career just hit the bottom. Taking hits at Haley while you're taking hits at the Met. You just lost every ounce of respect of what you had left. You're just signing over your debt, man. You must be in debt. Need immediate attention. You'll need immediate attention. Just like me, you're not even worth the mention. You must have dementia and dyslexia. Or you got Mariah standing next to you, feeding you this lyrics while she's feeding Marshall syrup. Nick, you better get that ass back into the studio and just mute everything before Shady takes everything. Motherfucker.